Is my microphone on? Respond if it is. It wasn't supposed to be. Oh shit, I should probably turn that off. Did I have food in here? Oh shit. Well, if it is on, I'm actually, I'm not in a party with anybody or anything. I'm in a, public server. This game has 70 player online multiplayer. I'm actually gonna check that real quick. Make sure I'm not crazy. I guess I'm a dumbass. Yeah, I left my microphone on. This is supposed to be a no commentary, quick run of it, but yeah, fuck it, I don't care. I'll change that title in a minute. I guess new 727 here. I'm playing Ark Survival Evolved on the PlayStation 4. This launched earlier today, for the PlayStation 4, at least. High sale. You know what it is? I think I'm still in a party from earlier. Yeah, I think it's probably picking that up. That might be doing it. So this is my houseboat. I built this. You can build a raft. I didn't realize you could actually like construct on it. Like I added this little hut and fire and this torch. And things have been going quite well since we built the hut. Got away from the perils of the land and what have you. I do have this one issue with my door though. That's the only problem. I might have to like extend it and put the door in a different location so it can open better, which wouldn't be too difficult. I don't really have enough room in here anyway. Shit's clipping, but I want it to be like compact. But it's nice having a location to get away from the insanity that goes on land. I'm not in a PvP server, though. This is a PvE server, so other players can't attack each other to the extent of my knowledge. I don't know how far that goes. But it just turned night, sadly. Kind of a shitty time to start the stream, because I ain't going on land. I've been wondering where all the players were, though. Apparently they fucking found this island and settled. Cause I haven't seen, like, I've seen maybe like one or two people on shore, and there's still a good handful of people in this session, so they should, like, you know, be around. I do have the frame rate counter on in the corner there. The frame rate stay, like, it doesn't dip under 30 FPS often. Occasionally it does in very rare situations, and usually for short amounts of time. Which is fine. I am totally okay with that. The problem I have with the frame rate is it also goes above 30 FPS frequently and for longer stretches of time. And that doesn't look very good if it doesn't maintain that. Like, you'll be walking around a beach or something, and you'll be getting, like, 60 FPS for, like, a minute, and then it'll just go down to 30 FPS, and occasionally a little bit lower, and that makes that look very bad. Like, it's really jarring to just go from 60 FPS all the way down to 30 in, like, a second. I would prefer to be able to lock the frame rate, but to the extent of my knowledge, I don't think there's an option to lock it at 30. But it does stay at 30 FPS for the most part. Occasionally it does go down to the lower 20s, usually in like forests and things, but it doesn't tend to do that for long stretches of time, actually. With that said, I've never really been in a situation where there was too much going on either. Like, there's a lot of players in this server. It was actually, like, just about full earlier, but I've never really had, like, a lot of players in one singular spot doing a lot of stuff. So I don't know how it maintains when it really gets stressed out. But definitely playable. I just really wish you could lock it, because I don't like that. Like, if I look up right now, 60 FPS. Well, it's going about, like, 55, but basically 60. And then I go look down, and it'll go back to, like, 30. And that doesn't feel good going from, you know, that to this. It's like if you play Call of Duty for a while on console, and then you go play, like, Destiny or something. It doesn't feel right, because Call of Duty stays at 60, and Destiny stays at 30. Makes it feel a lot worse than it actually is. Not a huge problem, though. Like, I can ignore it. Like, I've been playing it all day, and it's starting to kind of just get used to how it feels. But an option to lock the frame rate at 30 FPS would be greatly appreciated. That's to say, I don't know if there already is. There may be. There's a console command type thing that you can go into. That's how you get the frame rate. I shit myself. That's how you get the frame rate counter turned on, and once you turn that on in single player, it stays on. You poop yourself in this game. Often, actually. So that's fun. I don't know if people can hear me either in the game. I'm pretty sure they can, actually. So they probably hear me out on this fucking raft just talking to myself like an asshole. Your shit goes bad. I don't understand that. Like, isn't shit already, like, spoiled? Does it have a potency? I don't get that. Is that a real thing, or is that just a video game thing? But I'm loving this game so far. This is probably, like, one of my favorite PlayStation 4 games of this year, honestly. I know it's been out for a while, but I don't have a fucking computer that can play this shit. Come on, daylight. Whoa, what was that? Oh, it's a fucking long neck up on the mountain there. A lot of animals in this game, or dinosaurs and animals and all kinds of shit. I figured it was probably, you know, pretty standard. You might get the T-Rex, the long neck, things like that. But there is a fuck ton, and there's a ton of sea life, too. Like, if I was to go under this boat right now, there's probably, like, a fucking giant shark and shit floating around down there. It's actually really scary being out here at night and not knowing what's going on beneath me. Ooh, my hunger's not looking great. I just realized that. Didn't I have a bit of meat on me still? I could have sworn I had some meat still. I may actually have to head to land. Oh, there's some. I gotta make it through the night at least. Oh, actually, no, I got these motherfuckers. Let's, put that where the stim berries are. Stim berries, raise your hunger quite a bit, but they also make you dehydrated, and I don't feel like going in the water right now. Is that a person riding a dinosaur? Because that didn't look like just a person. I actually have a lot of these fucking blueberries. Azul berries. I do apologize. This is kind of boring. I didn't realize it was about to turn nighttime. You could, I could totally go into land right now, but it's kind of risky. I do have a bed on my boat, though, so if I die, like, I haven't tried it yet, but I should just come back to my boat. I'm not sure if it's gonna be buggier and spawn me like underneath my boat or something, but I'm hoping I'm just gonna wake up in my cabin. Safety. I do gotta extend this though. It I'll probably bring it out to here. I don't wanna bring it I don't I can't bring it forward because it'll clip with the sail. And then I can have a nice big houseboat. And maybe, you know, one day with farming and things, I may never even have to go into land. And in the corner of the screen, you might see like a black like box type thing. Like, you see it right there. I haven't had that happen until I turned the frame rate counter on, so I'm assuming it's just something with that. I was playing earlier without the frame rate counter on, and I never had that appear. Definitely some bugginess going on with it. It is still technically early access, I guess, from what the devs were saying, but, I mean, it's pretty like smooth bug wise for the most part. Like, I haven't really encountered many issues. As always, my good friend Steven Stavinsky seems to be finding as many bugs as he possibly can. Though he doesn't have good luck with this with early access shit. I play a lot of like early access and like indie games, and I don't encounter bugs often. I don't know what it is, but I very rarely get hit with bugs. Good at avoiding them, I guess. I don't know. Maybe I just don't push things. Follow the path. Don't stray off the trail. You will die. I'm gonna start moving in the land. Actually, what's it's f still a good minute until daytime. I got to though. I just hope I don't hit anything. I don't know if there's a if you can fuck up your raft or not. Howdy ho. Well, there's another fire pit over there too. These people seem to have a little community going on. Be a shame if something happened to it. Now, as I said before, I'm pretty sure I can't actually do anything in the server to other players. Not that I would. I need water. There we go. Wait, there's a little 15 trilobite. I can't really see it though. Get away from my boat. You there, help me kill this thing. I'm hungry. Haha. Food. I thank you, sir. And your dinosaur. I don't even know if I'll be able to cook any of this. See how it plays out. Wow, there's a lot of you, huh? Damn, you guys are actually pretty fucking geared up. I hope I'm not intruding. Don't know if charcoal's used for anything. It kind of seems to just be garbage so far. What do we got here? I might actually have some wood in here. Yes, I do. Foods are coming. Yeah, I don't know what the situation is here on this island. I haven't been here. Steven Stavinsky came here and did like a recon for me, and he said he saw huts, but like nothing else. But seems as though they have things set up. I'll be gone come daytime. On the good old Asgard. I don't know if I spelt that right. That's the name, one way or the other. Gather some supplies. Head out further inland. Well, beachland. Damn, those motherfuckers are big. Actually pretty good on food as of right now. I do need wood, though. Is my spear actually fixed? Oh, yeah, it is. Okay, so I could actually, like, find a safe spot to fish and gather some food out on the sea if I can just get wood to make sure I'll be able to cook it. Probably help if I, you know, put the fire out when it was done. Sun should be coming up soon. Starting to brighten up, but I still can't see shit. I'm sure for you guys, you probably can't see a damn fucking thing. You have a little bit of torch left. Let's get just a pinch more. Howdy ho. Don't mind me just taking a sip of your resources here. Game's got great lighting effects. Especially if you go into the forest with all the trees and shit and the light coming through them. It looks fantastic. Here comes the sun. What was that? I don't know. Alright. You know, I'm gonna say we're good. Goodbye, island folk. I shall return one day. Much to your displeasure, I'm sure. Oh, I should actually... I mean, I don't think it actually does anything. But it does look cool. There we go. Uh-oh. Almost beached it. So it's pretty quick, the boat. Definitely would take a while to traverse the map, but it's probably faster than running, I'd say. I haven't really compared it to anything. I've yet to tame a dinosaur and ride that either. That's on the to-do list, if you will. A lot of popping in this game, but for the most part, the draw distance is actually really good. Seems to be with foliage mostly, but like other players and dinosaurs and shit, you can see them for a good fucking distance. That black fucking speck in the corner there better not cause a burn-in. I'm gonna be pissed. I'm actually gonna park her here for a second. Oh, yeah. I don't need this on me. I don't need this on me. Nor that. Nor that. I could probably just drop the metal. Alright. I'm gonna go for a swim. Sorry about the messages in the corner there. I hope that's not, fucking with the stream too much. Whoa. Whoa. Get back in the boat! Ho! Oh. God damn it. Why did I put that right in front of where the camera aims? It was probably much, much further than it looked, but fuck that. I kind of want to take it. I don't want it to see me. But I do need food. I just need to like kill a fish. Once you reach level 20, you can actually craft a fishing rod. So there's a manta ray over there. Stingray, whatever the fuck. No, it definitely... It's got eyes on me. Damn it. So deep out here that you can't really see it. Oh, nope, there it is. Whoa. That's fucking scary. That's fucked up. I don't know what to do about it. Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna attempt it, because it's gonna fucking eat me. Alright, let's keep moving. Find a better place. Maybe a coral reef or something. Oh, there's one back the other way. I might be able to find one out around here somewhere. It's actually... no, that dipped right back down. See the more shallow water where it's not going to, those aren't going to spawn in. God damn, it seems to be getting worse. Screw you, black lines. Just look over in this direction. Oh, no, it's coming. It's following me. Oh, man, look at that. I don't know if you can see that good on the stream, but that just fucking drops. I wonder how deep down that goes. I believe there's a trophy for going to the bottom of the map. Alright. Oh, hey, look, a house. You know, we'll dock her here and see if we can gather some food and things. What is that? Is that... That's a person. That's an unconscious. I got you, man! Come on! Lifeguard on duty. Okay. Oh, I don't need that. Okay. Come on, stay with me. Was that me or you? That's disgusting. Did this guy just go offline in the water? I thought he was just like somebody went swimming and knocked themselves out. No, this is what happens when you go offline in this game. You don't leave the server if you're in an online match. That's my shit. you know what? Here, you just you enjoy that. He did it. Yep, it was him. That's a bad place to go offline, I think. I don't know if in the PvE servers, if, like, dinosaurs can still fuck with you when you're offline, but I'm pretty sure in the PvP servers, if you stumble across, like, a player who's just logged off, like, you could totally fucking ice them. Come here, Dodo Bird. What's your level? I can't see. 20. Sorry, Dodo Bird. I need it more than you do. This is a nice little beach, actually. This guy picked a good spot to set up shop, assuming... I mean, this is this guy's housing. It may not be. Too bad. Too bad this isn't a PvP server. That would have been a nice find. Honestly, you can, it's seemingly harvest meat from other players, so, that's food. Don't talk to me about right and wrong. I'm hungry. Where is the door? Oh, right there. Nope. Pin code. I was hoping to get a look at your house. Look at steal nothing. I was just looking. I really need to unlock that fucking fishing rod, though. This is literally like the furthest out I've been onto the map. If you look up between that where the water goes inward, I'm probably at around the point here. Yeah, I think that's about right. Right after where the water goes in. I don't I can't direct this. Up from the 90 marker there at the point, I think. Pretty sure you can get like a GPS thing or something or another that actually shows your more exact location. I don't know if that's in the console version or not yet. Oh wait, no, I think it is. I think I can actually look at it in the crafting. I might be mistaken though. I feel like something horrible is going to spawn, because I haven't seen, like, any major dinosaurs in a minute. Is that a cave? Oh, shit, bitch. I guarantee you this is safe. Oh, shit. Hoo-hoo! That was nasty. Probably just the cave loading. I do need crystal. I've seen images online of it spawning in caverns. Don't quote me on that. What is this purple glow? I don't trust it. Oh, wow, the sound effects in here sound great. I hear... It might just be my torch, but I hear movement. Ah! Gotcha, bitch. Do I? Oh, I might not be able to mine it with this. Yeah, I don't think I can mine crystal with a standard pickaxe. Damn it! I wanted to make my spyglass so I could be a proper pirate. What else we got in here? What is this fucking glow? I hope the Asgard doesn't disappear on me. Wait, what? What? What the fuck was that? There's some sort of heat, like, radiating from down there? I want my damn crystals. That's all I want. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. This is probably not something for me to be fucking with. Ah, damn it. Can I fix it? Nope, I don't have the parts, though. Actually, frame rate seemed to maintain in there pretty well. And now we go back to 30 FPS, because that's comfortable. I don't mind 30 FPS either. I'm used to having lower frame rates. I just can't stand it jumping around so fucking significantly. Alright, how far off did I wander from my boat? Hello, flying beast. You look different, actually. What the fuck are you? Huh. Got some weird-ass wings on it. My boat should be up there. We'll head back. I don't want to go too far up the coast. Let me see if I can find any fish or anything. See some critters. They've hidden the, those ones are kind of going out a bit. Ooh, trilobite. More like a trilobite to eat. Yeah. That's what we do here. Food, motherfucker. Ah, there she is. do have some points in stamina. I can run for quite a while. But I just don't want to lose track of my boat. This is literally everything I have on this raft, and I'm not even sure what the like persistency is on these. Like, for all I know, I could log off and the boat could disappear. I really hope that doesn't happen. Should be good for a minute. Onward. Curious as to how far inland players have gone. I mean, I've only really been on the beaches. I went into like a forest a little bit, and we got chased out by some sort of alpha carnivore, and we never went back in. We started making plans to leave the island and go to that little smaller island off in the distance there, and I eventually just made plans to not go on land ever again. As soon as I figured out you could build on this fucking thing. That's when shit got real. That also looks like food off in the distance there. What is that? That's one of those turtle things, isn't it? No, that isn't. Ah, that's that weird flying thing. It landed. What is this? Aha, fellow pirate, ah! Land ho! Land ho? Hello! Oh, you sir had the better idea. Is that what I think it is? Yes, it is. I was curious if I'd be able to put like a flat surface on it and not the raised thatch thing I got going on there. So it looks like if you don't log on for a period of time, you of the sparrow. That's his name of it. Yeah, it looks like if you don't log on for a period of time, somebody can actually take your boat. That's what, like a week? Yeah. That's real time. So it seems the owner of the sparrow is indisposed. There's a house over here, or the startings of a house. Wood ramp. Is that a fucking refrigerator? What is that, though? So this, oh, this is roof. Oh, hell, whoa, shit, that scared me. Ah, hey, easy, easy, easy. We're cool. I'm going. I was just checking things out. That's pretty crazy looking, though. Oh God. Oh God. I took nothing. Oh! Well, ain't people fucking nice? What the fuck is that? Jesus Christ! These motherfuckers got like armored, like fucking aircraft carrier looking fucking things going around. I'm over here proud as fuck about my little raft, and this dude comes rolling by in his armored fucking boat. Looks like the fucking dreadnought from Battlefield 1. Well, apparently shit must get real further in if these guys are like armoring their boats. Better not get attacked by like a kraken or something. Walking to that guy's house just fucking punches me in the back of the head and chases me off the land. Seriously though, if this was in PvP, I would probably been dead 10 times over by these people. Is that another little shack right there? No, that's a turtle. I don't know what they're actually called. They look like turtles. What is this? Like some marshland or something? Why did the audio just like get all crazy on me? There we go. Probably should have turned that down a little from the get-go. There we go. Got really loud all of a sudden. Strange. Maybe I switched biomes. Something weird like that. What the fuck is this thing anyway? Yeah, this is what this looks like. It's a little bit of a marshland or a swamp. I'm headed in. Better not be like some giant alligators, though. That would be on. What the fuck? What? There's like a fucking typhoon of creatures. I also hear a frog. Is something trying to bite me? Something is trying to bite me. It's either trying to bite me or is attacking something in the water. There's also some piranha. Get out of here, piranha. So I should keep moving inland a bit. This shit's gonna kill me. Oop, drifting. This is spooky, though. Oh, my fucking God. Please tell me that's not a gator. I already had my gator experience. Oh, whoa! Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to yell like that. Oh, my God. It's a gator. It's a gator. Ow! Oh my God! Oh my God! What did I have on me? Did I have anything important? Because I'm not going back for that. Oh my God! Oh. No. We got a problem. Let's just fucking go. Fuck it. Fuck the swamp. Not going there. I already lost like a character's worth of equipment, and it looks like they fucked up my campfire. Let's just go. Let's just go. Head back home to the sea, where the sharks are. Safer there. What the fuck did I have on me, though? I don't even remember. I know, like, I had all my general tools and things, but, is it coming still? Oh my God. There's more. Oh man, dude. That was fucking... It, like, jumped at me. So much shit, though. I think I had, I had, like, a full set of cloth clothing and things. I mean, it's, like, nothing major, but it's just, it's time-consuming re-getting it. Is this something I can open? Oh, yeah. Oh, hello. Well, I got my stuff back. Out of my way. I ain't dealing with you fucking things right now. I already had a go of it. Is that like a bigger shark? Yes, it is. You know what? I don't think it's much bigger than the other one, but it looks like it's much closer to the surface. And it's attacking some kind of toad creature. Oh man. No, I got I'm still that genuinely scared me at first there. I didn't expect it to be able to actually like get onto the boat. Like I knew they'd probably start picking away at stuff on the boat by attacking it from underneath, but I didn't know it would like it like pulled me out of the driver's seat, if you will. What is that thing? Like half the fun of this game legitimately is just like ogling all the weird shit you see. It is a hot day. Oh, it's a hot one. I don't know how that song goes. I don't feel like singing right now either. I'm scared. I don't want to be here. I haven't like I think I can see the area, the region I'm in. I am in an unknown region. What does that mean? It's because I'm on the water, maybe? I was only gonna bring my map up unless I'm off the driver's seat. That's fine. That's fine. See here. I mean, I can tell generally where I am because I'm in like the furthest section of the map there, going from where I was last. I look like a big monkey pig thing. I don't know. Let's see what we got here. Blueprint cloth pants. Ramshackle cloth pants. What's the difference? Armor 15. Armor 10. This is slightly better. That's cool. It's cool. Cloth boots. Oh, did I equip the hat? There we go. Now I look a pirate. Wait, can I? Do I need to just create that, or can I use that? No, I literally need to go. Okay. Alright, I'll put that in my chest then. I have to swap it for something though. I'll take the flint, the stone, thatch, because I'm probably going to need it. Yeah, I think that's all I need. Let me take half the wood too, because I got to start rebuilding my equipment. Split. All right. To work. Oh man. Well, actually, I think I can just yeah, no. I need more thatch. We're going inland. Maybe not so much inland as on land. Oh, you're a low-level trilobite, aren't you, you little fucking. I could probably just knock your ass out. Yeah, you got friends with you. Okay. This place looks relatively untouched. I don't see any cabins. All the trees are intact. Usually, a pretty surefire way of knowing if somebody's been there is if there's, you know, a forest or not. Now we have a torch, we need to make the axe, and I would like to make the spear. What do we need to make our axe? I don't see. Ah, there we go. More thatch. I mean, that's the base of the tools. Is that like a fucking T-Rex? Oh, no, it's one. Okay, that thing shouldn't be a threat. Fiber. Alrighty then. It's really quiet over here. Ah, that's right. I had a fuck ton of, like, berries and general foodstuffs on me. I should probably kill something before returning to the ship. Where's the ship? Okay, so we're there. The fog's rolling and I couldn't see it. Alright, Dodo Bird. I'm sorry. I actually like you creatures. Like, I want to tame one of you and make you my pet. And my friend. But as of right now, you're basically a weird turkey, so. Wow, Spear! One hit onto the fucking Dodo Bird, and she breaks on me. The spear seems to break, like, randomly, from what I gather. Like, it's just a, there's a chance it might fucking snap on you when you use it. I've had them last a while before. Oh, wow, I got a lot of meat from that one. Actually, yeah, that's probably fine. Hello, Trilobite. Looks something out of a fucking Hellraiser movie. Kind of looks like it, too. Oh man, is that a what is everything is strange looking out here. Yeah, let's just take her out to a sea so we don't get harassed by anything that might wander close to the beach, and we'll just chill out there for a minute and take a look at some unlocks we can get. What is this thing? It's kind of like a big duck. How's it going, buddy? I'm of no threat to you. You can be my company out here on the high seas and what have you. I'm gonna be here a minute. A minute. I will eat you if you come close and turn out to not be, like, level 8,000. Probably not safe to be out in the ocean during the fog. So be it. So I need something. I don't know, like, what the next, like, level of weapon would be from the spear. But I need something, like, similar to the spear that doesn't break immediately. What do we have here? I guess I could make a bow and arrow, but I'd like just like a straight melee weapon, you know? Anything in here? Is that a spear? That's a tranquilizing arrow. Hide armor. Oh, we're coming. Preserving Ben, that's gonna be fucking great. Yeah, it doesn't look like I really have anything. A pike. Yeah, not until like level 25. Alright, well, what in the way of the bow and arrow, right? Yep. Okay. So, I need to get the engram for the slingshot. Fine and dandy, but we're just gonna go right on ahead and get our bow and arrow. Alright, I'll see what we need to craft those. So, stone arrow, already ready to go. Fiber, flint, and thatch, pretty easy. And this just needs a bunch of fiber. Okay. I mean, that's gonna be fine for like on land. It's just I don't think you're gonna be doing much bowing out on seas. Is this thing gonna fucking attack me? Like I'm just now thinking about what I did. Like I parked up against some strange creature that I've never seen before. I'm like, hello, friend. You gonna play with me? I'll play with you. Come on over here. Land on my boat. Well, fuck you too, then, bitch. Let's see how the fish are looking. Probably gonna regret, like, looking underneath here. Is that a shark? I can't tell. Is that a fish? What is. That doesn't look like a shark off in the distance. Hey, fish. Haha! Wait, am I carrying its corpse? Okay, good. That went surprisingly well. Oh god damn. That was a lot of food too. Ah, I'm stupid. I don't have a fucking campfire or a cooking pot. I need thatch. Did I have any in here? No. Okay. I don't want to have to swim all the way, so I am going to bring it in closer. Just need some thatch, and we can get right back to cooking. I gotta make a cooking pot at some point too, so I can actually like create like meals and not just, you know, fry up meat into a slightly more edible form. Hello, Dodo Bird. You live today, especially because you're really high level. But also partly because I don't need any more meat. Now, let's put this in a different location this time so it doesn't, like, fire up at random. I guess I could put it like over this side. You know, like right about here. Cool. I also have a bunch of fish. Cook the fish first, I guess. Actually, what's the yeah, I should probably cook the meat first. Actually, can we will it all cook? Let's find out. I don't know if it'll make slots for it or if it'll just not cook. I'm pretty sure it'll make a slot for it. I'm about to level up again, too. Yes, no, yes, no. Alright, yep, yeah, no. It's doing its thing. Alright, good. Good. So. My journey into the high level area is kind of coming to an end. I feel like I should probably head back into the lowers. Like I like a good adventure as much as the next guy, but when a crocodile pulls you off of your boat and drowns you in the swamp, it's probably about time to go home. I mean, my home is the sea, but actually, hang on a second. You know what? No, fuck this. I'm gonna actually circle the island. I just gotta be more careful this time. Mean, with the amount of food I have, I probably shouldn't even need to stop. apparently the boys over on the Minecraft server are having a fucking great old time because they're discovering all kinds of things. That's with all the messages popping up in the corner there about. I don't know if you can actually see the messages or if it just does that weird, like, box thing that the PlayStation does. I think you can set it to show them. I don't know what mine is. I'm going to get up to this little peak here on the island, and then I'm going to stop it until morning. Just because, I mean, I want to see the island. Not so much just doing it just to get around it. I do want to be able to, like, witness the glory, if you will. One of those weird-ass birds up ahead of me. Almost there. Actually, you know what? Here is good enough, because I kind of want to see what that... That kind of looks like a little island. So I want to be able to see what I'm crossing in the morning. How's the food coming along? Cooked, actually. This spoils much sooner. All right. Let's close her up. Try and keep warm until the sun comes up. Another thing I'm considering too with the house here is possibly just adding another level to it instead of extending it to save room on the boat itself. Possibly even just doing both. I kind of got to see how it looks when I add another like frame to it. Cause I don't want it to look too bulky, you know. It's not a very big raft. Well, I mean, it kind of is massive, but maybe not so much in the sense that you would be adding, like, a fucking house onto it. What was that? Oh, that was just the fucking black bars there. Surprised we haven't seen another boat goer out around here. Or maybe they're not just stupid and, you know, wandering around out into some crazy-ass location for no reason. And that level's coming soon. Hopefully. I can't even, like... The text where it shows your character's level needs to be, like, increased in size. Because I can't even make out... I think it says I'm level 18. Oh, it actually says it up there, too. I just noticed that. This is my character. He's a little bit like a pirate. Which is the intention as of right now, because I live on a boat. Yeah, this menu here just shows... You can find these little notes scattered around that give you, like, the little descriptions of the dinosaurs. I've only found one. That's this one. It's actually really cool looking, though. You know, for the most part, it's actually a pretty bright night out. With that said, I suppose underneath the moonlight and not buried in a forest, it would be, quite a bit brighter. I gotta get closer to those fucking things. I wanna know what those are. I wonder if I could go up to... This one looks close. Huh. How bad of an idea is this? Like, I really don't know anything about Ark. I basically, you know, read the basics of the game, and I was like, yep, that sounds awesome, and picked it up. This one here looks very close, though. Or am I mistaken? Now I can't tell, because now that I'm actually moving at it. Oh shit. All right, you know what? I'll come back to you, Pillar of the Gods or whatever. Actually, this one's underwater. I don't think I can get it. The ones in the ocean seem to be much higher level than the ones that spawn on land. You need to be a certain level to open them. Yeah, that one's got to be in the water. I'm gonna go take a look at it, but I doubt I'll be able to pick it up. Is that a player? It is, isn't it? That's fucking curious too. Hello, sir. Still not sure if they can actually hear me. I'm out here on the boat. Of course, I have all the lights turned off on my boat, so you can't really see me, but I'm here. I'm like Jesus, you know, I'm always here. This one looks fucking creepy. Closer I'm getting to it, now it actually does kind of look like it might be on a little bit of land. I mean, I don't know what effect that has on level. I assume it's not it just being in the water, but this is much further away than it looked. What is I see like snippets of light kind of like running down the water over there. Is that just like stars and shit kind of reflecting? You see that, right? I hope I get there in time. Like I'm gonna be pissed if I make this huge trip and I get there and it's just like not even there. I mean, with that said, there's probably something fucking crazy guarding it, so it's not like it's really gonna matter. I actually forgot about fucking text chat for a second there. Hey, rock. That's a convenient spawn. There's some, like Godzilla on this island or something, right? King Kong. Hello. The folk speak. All right, we're here. I don't see anything near this one, actually. Park it here. No! It's mine! No! It's level 25! There we go. Okay. Let's get her back out to sea so this thing doesn't fuck me up. I shit myself. Alrighty. Alright, so I'm actually probably gonna call this for now. I'm gonna continue this little journey around the island soon here. If you're interested in joining the server, it's a North American server PVE312. Just type in 312, it should come up. As long as you have the PVE filter turned on, feel free to join me. That's enough for now. I will do more of this probably in the morning, honestly. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more.